All right, this is our first time listening to Level 42. We're checking out the song Something About You. Let's get into it. This has got to be 80s if you're dancing.
Gotta be. 80s is just the perfect vibe. Oh, my gosh. It's just like instantly I was just like, boop. Oh, my gosh. So what is this about? He's in love?
Yeah.
He's like telling the person that he loves him.
He's feeling a million things. You know you're in love when you start talking in weird accents and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
You're definitely in love.
Yeah.
Aww. Love makes you do strange things.
I think everybody should feel like this. Like just, I mean, even with life in general. You know what I'm saying? He could be singing to life, his pet, anyone. You know what I mean? It feels like I feel this. You know what I'm saying? It's a passion.
It's just a feeling you want everyone to experience.
Yes. Yes, it's a good feeling. And a perfect dream of mine. God, fragile but free. We remain tender together. Not so in love. It's not so wrong. We're only human. When you just like let go and you just like let life take you where life wants to take you.
Okay.
That's the feeling. You know what I'm saying?
Just life in general, like if you're in love.
I don't know. All of it. You know what I'm saying? It's just, is it not the same?
No, it's not. Totally different.
Oh.
I mean, an interesting sound for a love song.
Right? Yeah,
it's not what I'm used to when I think of a love song. I wouldn't think of it to that beat, that sound, that vibe.
Right? To me, it was like a roller coaster. And like when you resist the roller coaster, it's much more painful to like, you know what I mean? You can't really enjoy it. But it's like when you just go with it, then you're just like, you know what I mean?
A lot of love songs sound like funeral songs to me.
Really?
Yeah. But this one actually sounded happy.
Dang. Yeah, I thought it was happy. I thought it sounded really happy and a lot. Yeah. Yeah, it was like a great vibe. It's a typical 80s vibe along with that.
Yep.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. I see the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.